We've got Sam Cricket back here today, and today we're going to show you how to put a grip on a Millichampion Hall custom kind of thing. So yeah, so first what you do is you roll the grip down so it's like that, as you can see. So the grip, so you can see the grip is on there. Step two, what you do is you start rolling the grip up to the top. Wait, up to the top. There we go. You start rolling it up to the top until you get to the top and it just comes off. It comes off. Off the top. So then you need a bit more room, so you unroll it to like that. Can you see? So it comes out like that. And then what you do is you pop the grip on there, nice on the side, and then you start rolling it down. So it starts rolling down, which isn't rolling, right? There you go, starting rolling. So you need to get it so it starts rolling all the way down to the bottom. Okay, so when you've finished rolling it down, wait, I just take it. Wait guys, I'll get back to you when I've rolled it all the way down. It'll only take a few seconds. So guys, now you're at this stage, hit the bat, right, and it goes onto the grip, like that, yeah? So, start rolling it down to the bottom. And look, and then you can just roll it up to the top, like so. But then, because I'm missing a bit of my grip, so guys, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to like and subscribe, and this is how you got the cricket grip on. So yeah.